a pull. It's their golden formula to the perfect human face.
That's an interesting question. I think everybody's different, but everybody has an ideal version of themselves. And the trick is to talk to the patient because they know themselves best. And then I can sort of match what I imagine I can do with my surgery to their ideal.